The United States recognizes Arunachal Pradesh as Indian territory, and we strongly oppose any unilateral attempts to advance territorial claims by incursions or encroachments, military or civilian, across the line of actual control.
According to the media reports, the Biden administration has vehemently denied China's assertion and deliberate attempt to portray India's Arunachal Pradesh as its own territory. The Biden administration's affirmation of Arunachal Pradesh as Indian territory, coupled by its condemnation of the unilateral action by China along the line of actual control, reflects the intricate dynamics at play in the Indo-Pacific region. In response to China's renewed claims over Arunachal Pradesh following Prime Minister Narendra Modi's visit to the region, the US State Department's principal deputy spokesperson Vedant Patel reiterated Washington's support for India's sovereignty. Patel emphasized that the US firmly opposes any unilateral attempt by China to assert territorial claims through military or civilian means across the line of actual control. China's recent assertion regarding Arunachal Pradesh, articulated by its Defense Ministry spokesperson, Colonel Zhang Xiongang, highlighted Beijing's long-standing issue and stance on the matter. China considers Arunachal Pradesh as a part of its territory, referring to it as South Tibet, and it has consistently objected to Indian leaders' visit to the region. Moreover, the Beijing's designation of the area as Zhangnan underscores its effort to assert unwanted control over the region. India, however, maintains that Arunachal Pradesh is an integral part of its sovereign territory, rejecting China's claims. The Indian government has also dismissed China's attempt to rename the region, emphasizing that such actions do not alter the ground realities. The Ministry of External Affairs also retaliated India's position, asserting that Arunachal Pradesh has been, is, and will always be a part of India. Against this backdrop, Prime Minister Narendra Modi also dedicated the Sela Tunnel on 9th March to the people of Arunachal Pradesh. The tunnel, constructed at an altitude of 13,000 feet, enhances all-weather connectivity to strategically important areas like Tawang in Arunachal Pradesh. This infrastructure development not only facilitates better civilian mobility but also strengthens India's military preparedness along the frontier region, sending a clear message of sovereignty and integral territory. In the face of the growing assertiveness from Beijing, Washington's alignment with New Delhi's territorial integrity serves as a bulwark against unilateral expansionism and promotes the stability in the region.